Alabama, there's a drop in cases and deaths as well. It's still more than 1,000, 1,116 to be exact. Also, the Alabama Department of Public Health reported 4 more deaths. That puts the overall case count at nearly 90,000 and the death toll at close to 1,600.